Coming to the second module, the line chart or graph chart, line graph. A line graph is a simple graph that shows the result in the form of lines. To create a line graph, we need x and y coordinates, that is the points which I had given, x comma y, which have to be given with the name. Pipe plot, that is the alias name we are using, plt.plot. Plot is the function to draw a line. Plot is the function to draw a line. X comma y, that is the points I am giving. Color name, you can specify the line color also. Plot function is used to draw a line chart. In previous example we had already observed this. Let us draw and use various attributes available with the plot. Look at a simple example which I had given, simple line drawing in Python. Import matplotlib.pyplot as plt. Here I am giving x coordinates, that is in a list, y coordinates also in a list. Then I am trying to plot a draw or a line. Pyplot, that is plot of x comma y. And definitely, that is very important, we need to give the show command, that is the show function. Through show function only, the output will be visible to our monitor. So the line will be like this. Look at the coordinates I used here, 1 to 3. So 1, 1.2, 1.50, 1.75, 2, 2.25, 2.50, 2.75, 3. Like that, 3, 3.5 and 5. So they were taking 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5, 4, 4.5 and 5. We can also set the labels like this. Pie plot, that is plot x label. It is also a function for setting the label for x axis. And y label is for setting the label for y axis. So overs and run scores. Then title, over wise run score / India versus England. Then we are plotting x and y. Then we are showing the line graph. So the output of the plot like this. So in the x axis we can show the overs. In the y axis we can see the run scored. And at the top we can see the chart title in two lines. And the graph, line graph. I think you're all clear about how to draw a line. Further explanation will be in the third module. Thank you.